I changed away from this, so we actually moved from clear. I've changed it from clear, uploaded and set that, and now we've got away from an account situation. Now, let's see it a little more graphically, make this up. There we are. There's our circuit diagram. And we can also save this waveform as a draw file too. So you can save that probably trick. So we make that up on the circuit board. This is what would happen. Each of these devices too have different domains built into them. So in other words, although you can't see on this waveform, you can experience this. You will actually see domains being built up as a circuit interfaces. So you can see if you get raised conditions, this device here, we go to our options, our menu, and here you can see set parameters, you can actually look and check your options.
Yes, it is. You need it to.
You've got a minute to
Thank you.
Manic to break later.
Thank you.
can't see your nose. That's very true.
There's Myra, just draw one in.
Draw one in. You can have a bit of money.
You can have any shape you like there. You have to have your
put another one. That's pretty silly, isn't it? We'll try scanning both of those pictures. That one's really dark. We'll try them both out.
Say we get into a situation where we'd like to build the volume up of these chords and using the scaling tool towards. We want to scale also, it's not considered to be compressing. So you're set start value to 0 and then the limit to 1 is up by the average of 8.7. So if we just go there, it's scale. When it's white, it means that the bass is actually very low. And as we get heavier, it's more sensible as well. It's probably what you have at 6% maybe.
a professional engineer with the right equipment, they can be done like good soldering, not just a solder, a plunger. You know, they're not.
And then end up with a big E3. It would still give some money.